You hope that you don't start off with a technical. Not a good way to start a game. You don't want momentum to go in the opponent's favor any which way. So that obviously was a mistake that we had made. Number 23 was phenomenal in the first half. I mean, just really make things happen for her team. 33 was very strong in the post as well. We knew that those were two strong players that we needed to look out for, and I thought that we could match up. I watched them play. I thought we'd be able to match up with them playing man, but obviously we had some difficulties with that. But, certainly proud of their effort coming into the second half and cutting it to 9. I think the first half, we started off with some nerves. We couldn't hit offensively at all. I don't know what our percentage was, but it could not have been good at all. But they went on a run. They never gave up, and so I'm proud of our group effort.
Okay, just real quick, in the first half, as you're alluding to, all the shots seemed to come from outside, some extremely outside, it seemed like. It seemed like there was no effort to try to get the ball inside. I know that, I'm hoping that wasn't the game plan.
Not at all. I mean, any opportunity I had to tell them, I said, we need to drive it to the hole. We need to try to get on the line, try to finish inside. I mean, we were always looking at finish inside first, rather than settle. We really were settling for those outside shots.
Okay, in the second half, clearly you guys came out, had a little spark to begin with, and you went to a different, you were able to get into a full court defense of sorts, and then you also were working the ball inside. Morgan, you're the senior. Tell me what was the experience out there this year?
We definitely came in, and I thought we weren't going to be as nervous, definitely, because we had the experience, and we knew the court, and we played the team, so I thought it was definitely going to be a much better game. And I just feel like, we just started to panic when we got down by a lot.
Do you think it made a difference that you just happened to be facing the same team you played last year?
I know we definitely wanted it more because, we knew how they were. We definitely came more prepared, I thought, and, in practices, we were just working on our offense and everything. But, I don't know. It definitely would help, knowing the team, but we just couldn't execute.
Okay. Sam or Kalea, either one, or I want both of you to speak, but in whichever order. You guys are in this now 2 years. 2 years you brought it to this level. Can't be a disappointment in getting here, but I know there's a disappointment in not moving to the next game.
Yeah, it's definitely a disappointment. Last year that it was the same team. And last year we only lost by 11, so I definitely thought it was going to be closer this year. And I thought we were ready, but like Morgan said, we couldn't execute our game plan. We just got.
Well, in that first half, when you say you didn't get to the game plan, do you feel it out there when you're throwing up a shot from a little further out and it's not going? And how do you come down and continue to do that as opposed to maybe try to go back to working the ball some?
It was just the nerves.
Just the nerves.
I feel like once they started scoring, we were worried and we didn't want to get down by too much. And then just kept digging ourselves a hole and we couldn't come out of it. So, unfortunately.
Okay, but then late, very late as it turns out, and within the first 2 minutes of the last quarter, you guys hit those couple threes and now you're 9 points down. What's going through your mind?
Well, I wanted our team to press up and work as hard as we could and leave it all on the court no matter what the game.
Anything else? Anybody else?
No, I'm good.
So, just one more question. Just
guys, I gotta go get Cal.
Next year, you guys are back, hopefully. You're back, hopefully. What do we do?
I'm back.
No,
we work out much harder in the off season. These games are won in the off season, and I hope that the rest of the team can commit a little bit more to that. Sometimes. It felt like a pretty easy road to get here.
Right.
We've had good competition this year. We purposely put ourselves in a position to play good quality teams. But I hope that they realize what it's going to take, what it is going to take to get to that next step. And that happens in the offseason.
you, ladies.